I know you want pop, you want rock and roll.
You want it.
This year's remix
got some phonics.
So I got pop, I got
rockin' electronic
club beats. I got
your pop music.
What the f-
I think you got the best of me. You're sleeping with the enemy. You left me alone. The beat drops. I'm so low.
Victoria's dirty
little.
150 foreign guest workers worked to produce garments for the last year. They cannot venture outside in their industrial park because they're scared that they will get stopped by the police.
They're slapped or beaten when they make a minor error or if they fall behind.
They work 14 to 15 hours a day at 7 to 9 or 10 a.m., 7 days a week, one day off every 3 to 4 months. Overtime is mandatory. At the factory, 98 to 105 hours a week while toiling, 89 to 96 hours.
Well, if you're a person who doesn't care about the workers, then you should know about their products. Some of their products are made from endangered forests. Did you know that Victoria's Secret's being sued?
According
well,
to
you
want
to know why?
Stupid,
well, here's the reason. Victoria's Secret has right. An issue with their products.
According
well,
to you,
mostly two, but those two products are undergarments. So, yeah, no need to explain anymore. If you have any questions, feel free to ask.
Even if it's